Question one. So we're told the ratio of boys to girls is 4 to 5. We're also told there are 95 girls in the school. So we've got to keep the ratio to be the same. So just think to yourself, well, what do I multiply that by to get to 95? So 5 multiplied by 19. So do the same for the boys. Times that by 19. So 4 times 19 is going to be 76. And we can use your calculator. And then to work out the total number of students, we're just going to add those together. So 76 add 95 is 171.